Lines up in the first inning for Arkansas, Minnesota. The center fielder, the only one, Rob Hawthorne. Pitcher number two, Chaz Poppy. Record number five, Camden Tanner. First baseman number 18, Gabe Kinsella.
Okay.
short side, number 14, Aiden Gray. We're going into the top of the first to score one run on two hits. The winner is one run on the base. Leading off the bottom of the first inning for Arkansas Tech, second base to number 39, Marco Scott Brunner.
Get gasoline.
Because we're here at 29, Nick Jones. Face at number 11, Logan Schulte. Working south second, the bottom of the first. It's with no runs and no hits. The one over is no runners up on base. Doing off the top of the second inning for Arkansas Monticello. Second baseman, number 9, Chase Cripps. Third baseman, number 23, Brody Romero.
Strike one, buddy!
Designated hitter number 26, Parker Durant. For you here on the top of the set, Mr. Williams, go ahead and stay with me. There's no brothers in front, please. Bring out the bottom of the second one for Arkansas Tech. And for the number 7, Keaton Rinaldo.
Thank you.
but your little tuna boy, Christian Olaya. For base number 10, Brendan Vaughn. For Arkansas, taking the bottom of the second, they score no runs in the least. They went away. There is no runners up on base. Lead off the top of the third inning for UAF, Buffalo at number 12, Logan Jones.
He wasn't ready.
Sir Phil, number one, Rob Hoffman. Pitcher number two, Chaz Poppy. Number five, Camden Town. Yeah, baby! Yeah. Anyway, at the top of the third, they score no runs on one hit. The runner is one run left on base. Moving off the bottom of the third inning for Arkansas Tech, left fielder number one, Shane Powell. Center fielder number 8, Grant Jones. Shortstop number 14, Cole Dawson. Summation number 39, Marco Scott Brunet. Was the hitter number 29, Nick Jones. First base hit, number 11, Logan Shulkin. Arkansas taking the bottom of the third. They score 2 runs and 2 hits. There's 1 error and 1 runner left on base. Leading off the top of the fourth inning for UAM, first base number 18, Cole Cancela. Shortstop, number 14, Aiden Gill. second base winner, Ryan Chase Cripps. Third base, number 23, Brody Romero. We're on the top of the fourth. This one runs on one hit. The winner is one run on the front base. Thank you. country number 24, Christian Olea. Well, that's up second and bottom of the fourth. They score no runs and one hit. The winner is one run made up on base. Leading off the top of the fifth inning for UAM, designated hitter number 26, Parker Durant. the fielder number 12, Logan Jones. So for the number one, Rob Hoffman. Catcher number two, Chaz Poppy. For UAM, it's off of the fifth. They score one run on one hit. They're going to win. There's no runners left on base. Leading off the bottom of the fifth inning for Arkansas Tech, center fielder number 8, Grant Jones.
Same fire.
Centerfield and receiver shoots out number 14, Cole Dawson. Number 39, Michael Scott Bravo. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the fifth, they score no runs and no hits. The winner is no runners left on base. Going off the top of the sixth inning for Arkansas Monticello. For quarter number five, Camden Cannon. First place for number 18, Kay Cancillo. Shortstop, number 14, Aiden Garrett. Second baseman number 9, Chase Cripps. Thank you. So let me show you the Romero. Primero Avenue is up to the 6th, this one runs like 2 hits. Winner Warriors, 2 runners up on base. Off the bottom of the 6th for Arkansas Tech, designated hitter, number 29, Nick Jones. First place for number 11, Logan Schwenke.
Thank you. listen. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. That's no mirror to you.
Right there, number 27, Keaton Reynolds. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the slips, the scoring runs, no hits, they want to run, there's no runners left on base. Bring out the top of the seventh inning for the Royal Line. There's no hitter. Let me see if Parker Durant.
Yeah.
Left fielder number 12, Logan Jones. So for the little one, Rob Hawthorne. Thank you. Put your number two, Chaz Poppy. So you're over at the top of the second, you score no runs and no hits, so one no errors, one runner left on base. Fans, we reach that time of the ball game, it is 7th inning stretch time. I'm about you to take this opportunity to stand up, stretch your legs for the 7th inning stretch. Same thing for Arkansas Tech, catcher number 24, Christian Fumbaya. Third baseman, number 10, Brendan Barr. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the seventh, they scored on runs and no hits. The winner and the runners look on base. Simon Murray. Russell Barnes, defensive game for the Red Bulls, and then the game in center field. Number 33, Brandon Bunting. Moving over to the left field. Number 8, Trent Jones. Yeah. first place number 18, Caleb Cancelo. Shortstop number 14, Aiden Garrett. Second baseman, Adam Chase Cripps.
Come on,
third baseman, number 23, Brody Romero. UAM in the top of the eighth, they score one run on 11-8 to win our Eagles, one runner left on base. We're now at the bottom of the 8th inning for Arkansas Tech. Left fielder, number 8, Grant Jones. Shortstop, number 14, Cole Dawson. Mm-hmm. So it makes you number 39, Marcos Cabrales. Attention, please, fans. Pitching change for UAM. Now, number 24, Kyle Root. Thank you. Designated hitter, number 29, Nick Joy. Sunset from the bottom of the eighth, the score runs on one hit. The winner is one run on the top base. Top of the ninth inning for Arkansas Monticello, a designated hitter, number 26, Parker Grant.
Yeah.
Attention, please fans, pinch running for Young Ann. Now at first base, number four, Deshaun Cordova. And at the plate, left fielder, number 12, Logan Jones. So the number one, Rock Hoffman.
Thank you.
Butcher, number two, Chaz Poppy. Rectory number five, Camden Terry. Top of the ninth is for the length of 1 8. There is one error, two runners left on base. Thank you. Bueno, que vamos a devolver el coche nuevo, Shaggy. Attention, please, fans. Defensive changes for UAA. And in the game in the center field, number 10, Will Owens. And moving over to right field, number 1, Rob Hoffman. Continue, please, fans. Pinch running for Arkansas Tech. Over at first base, number 34, Aaron Hogue. At the plate, pitcher, number 24, Christian Olea.
Yeah!
At the party, number 18, Sergio Dolsky. Final score here in game tonight, Arkansas Monticello wins it 3-2 over Arkansas Tech. Fans, we thank you for coming out to the ballpark tonight. We invite you to come back here tomorrow to conclude this three-game Great American Conference series with a doubleheader starting at 1 o'clock.